think about it. You sell gold for the New World Order, so why can't I support Obama?
Okay, so I guess that's it. I'm convicted. I sell gold for the New World Order.
Who owns all the gold? The Rothschilds.
Now, you tell us, you're in charge, aren't you?
Who owns all the gold? The Rothschilds.